Hi students, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we are discussing about assignment number 14, 10th class, current electricity. So the effective resistance between A and B in the given circuit. So A and B in the given circuit, first of all we will go with the left to right. So we need to complete from left. So these two resistance, 2 ohms, these 2 ohms, these 2 ohms are in series combination. So 6 ohms. So 6 ohms, 3 ohms in parallel. So 1 by R is equal to 1 by 6 plus 1 by 3. So here 6. Okay. So here 1 plus 2. So 1 by R is equal to 6 by 3 and again 2 ohms. So this combination 2 ohms. 2 ohms, 2 ohms, 2 ohms. Again, it is series combination. So 6 ohms. 6 ohms, 3 ohms in parallel combination. So here also 2 ohms. So finally we will get the 2 ohms combination. 2 ohms combination. 2 ohms. This is A and B. What is effective resistance? 2 ohms plus 2 ohms plus 2 ohms, that is equal to 6 ohms. That is equal to 6 ohms. Okay. So fourth option is the correct option. And next question. A letter A, so like this. A letter A is construct. Letter A is construct. So first of all, uniform wire with the resistance 1.0 ohms per centimeter. The sides of the letters 20 centimeters. So here 20 centimeters means first of all, here 1, okay, here 1 resistor, here 1 resistor, and again it is 1 resistor, and again it is 1 resistor. So per centimeter, so here 10 ohms, 10 ohms, sides 20 means 10 ohms, and 10 ohms, here 10 ohms. First of all, ends we need to find out. For example, this is like C and D. So first of all, we go with top to bottom. So first of all, 10, 10 in series. So 10 plus 10, 20. 20 ohms with 10, it is parallel. So this is the effective resistance first we need to find out. So 20. So 1 by R is equal to 1 by 20 plus 1 by 10. So 1 by R is equal to, this is 20. 1 plus 2. So R effective is equal to 20 by 3. So here the effective resistance 20 by 3 ohms. So this 10 ohms and this 20 by 3 and this 10. This is in series combination. So what is effective resistance? R is equal to 10 ohms plus 20 by 3 plus 10 ohms. 10 ohms, 20 by 3 plus 10. So R is equal to 20 plus 20 by 3. So R is equal to 80 by 3. It is equal to, okay, 26.7 ohms. So fourth option is the correct option. And next question. The effective resistance between A and B in the given circuit is. So here it shows current division takes place. Current division takes place. So current division takes place means you have to arrange. You have to arrange. So first of all, A to B, no resistors. So first point is A and last point is B. Listen carefully. So here what happened? So first of all, in A and this and this point, how many resistors? One resistor. Okay. And next, this and this, one resistor. And last point, one resistor. Okay, this for example B, this for example A. So these are in 6 ohms, parallel. So 1 by R is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 plus 1 by R3. So here 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6 plus 1 by 6. Okay. So 1 by R is equal to 3/6. R effective resistance is equal to 6/3, that is equal to 2 ohms. Third option is correct option. Current division takes place, it is parallel. And next question is, the effective resistance in series combination of two equal resistances. So T equal resistance means, first of all, we need to take a RS. Equal resistance, already we know that N into R, that is equal to 2R, R plus R. Here it is equal to, N is equal to 2, because equal resistance. They joined in parallel, total resistance is P, that is S is equal to NP. So here R in parallel, that is equal to R by N, that is equal to R by 2, that is equal to R by 2. So already is given S is equal to NP. S is equal to NP. So 2R is equal to M into R by 2. R gets cancelled. N is equal to 4. The first option is the correct option. Okay. Thank you. Thank you very much.